What are the major electric systems in thermal power plant? So the major electrical equipment that is deployed in the thermal power plant are the turbine generator, exciter system, generator protection system, generator transformer, high tension, low tension switch gear, and the final one is electrical switch yard. So these are considered to be the major electric systems in thermal power plant.